like a one.
Thank you.
be shooting my shot at my future husband, my lover, my eternal best friend. Who knew 5 years ago you would be starting a relationship with your future wife, the love of your life? When I asked you, when's the moment you knew you loved me, you always say it was love at first sight. But I believe our hearts connected when the timing was just right. So today, I stand before you and before our friends and family to tell you there's no place I would rather be. Trevor, you have a hold on my mind, body, heart, and soul. Our happiness is the ultimate goal. I would say Facebook deserves a medal made of gold for being the starting grounds of the greatest love story ever told. But honestly, that medal should go to God, you see, because without Him, we would never be. It's such a blessing to be in love and truly happy. It's time to wrap up these vows so I can get my forever started with you. Hearing say yours so we can say our I do's. You're the always to my forever. I love you, Trevor.
Aww. You look so beautiful. Every day. I just want to say, my vows to you have always been in effect, way before today, before I threw that chair out of the way, before you introduced me to C, he's so much to him, before we made the He's a Trev YouTube channel. But today, I laid them all on the table. I will always do right by you. I will always be loyal to you. I will always do what it takes to make you smile. I will always do right by Roosevelt's only child. I will always love you, and when I fall short, I will always be willing to do what it takes to fix it all. I know God brought us together. There's too many similarities. Our father's only children, youngest of four. I'm honored this with you. I get to share this special day. I say all this to say, I love you more.